quick ass intro on the phone. I'm getting packed up for Driven. I'm leaving for Calgary tonight. All like out of the blue plans, but I'm getting all packed up, ready to go. I guess we'll just cue the cinematics and let's get on the road. So we're on the first leg of the trip, so he can run Forza and CarX and everything. We're on the first leg of the trip though. I'm just driving right now.
We still have like 20 more hours ahead of us.
7.5 hours for sure.
Nah, it's gotta be like 7.
It's like 7 hours left of this drive, man.
It's already been an hour.
Yeah, so we're mobbing. So we are almost to McBride.
Just about there.
It is 8:25. We're going through the mountains right now, getting some beautiful, gorgeous views. Always in the mountains, well, not with the trees right now, but yeah, I'm whipping in the Kia. I don't know if I said that. My car was not done for the show, unfortunately.
But it is what it is.
It is what it is, yeah. My car wasn't really gonna be done for the show properly anyway with the plans I had for it. But I was hoping I could at least drive the Benz to Calgary and show it off as is with the exhaust done. Unfortunately, that's not happening. But here's the mountains. To Jasper.
We are here. We're trying to find the skate park right now.
We're gonna spend the night in Jasper and skate, and then we're gonna go to Calgary tomorrow morning.
Just fucking cruise. That's the plan.
We got so much stuff in the back of the car, like for skate shit and everything. Like, we should definitely go skate.
I'm so down.
Light the electric.
I have so much energy for literally no reason.
Yeah, I know, right?
Been up since 5 a.m.
Dude, I've been up since like fucking
wanting
5,
to sleep
6:30,
all day at
whatever.
Work.
I was up at like 6 and I tried to sleep all day. I couldn't sleep. Yeah. And then like, I get to like now and I'm so energetic. But we're gonna find the skate park when we get to the skate park. Yeah. Then I'll fucking hit you up and we're gonna get clips.
Yeah, we got this kid to fucking take us to the skate park and shit.
Bro, straight up, we rolled beside this kid and we're like, oh.
Where's the fucking skate park? And he goes, follow me, let's go.
He goes, follow me, and he starts biking, bro.
This kid's a fucking legend. Absolute G.
Him, right?
I'm giving him like
$5, $10. Like $5, because that was a long ass ride, bro.
Like, yeah. Shit. This kid's a fucking legend, for real, though.
We're in the fucking car, bro.
This fucking sucks.
We're sleeping in the car, dog. But it's worth it.
Got the Simpsons movie on repeat.
Alright, well,
this fucking sucks.
Sweet dreams, bro.
Yeah, sweet dreams. We'll try and get some sleep, but who fucking knows?
We got filming, though. Yeah. Filming, let's go. Let's go, what's up, Chase? Driven going wild, bro.
Red Bull.
So, basically, bro, Driven's going nuts. No idea what we're doing now. We're gonna go get some B-roll from up on the rafters, actually.
Yeah, so we'll see you in a bit.
It looks so good, Jordan. It looks so good.
So we made it back home from Driven. We had a great weekend. It was amazing. I didn't really get much footage. I did get a lot of photos, a lot of great shots, but the footage was slacked a bit. Me and Chase had a great time, met a lot of great people. Met Jack Ultramotive. He actually signed my camera, one of my biggest inspirations in YouTube and my content creation. And I have his signature on the back of the piece of camera that I carry everywhere. So that's amazing that he's always going to be a part of my career now. And I can't wait to share more adventures like this with you guys. Subscribe for more. Peace.